Who remembers former four-star Landon Jackson in this drill right here? Well, you may recall he briefly attended and played at LSU, but after just 1 year appearing in 5 games and putting up no defensive statistics, as you may recall, he was also highly recruited. The now 6'7", 273-pound edge defender has just transferred to Arkansas. I'm very interested to see how he does, if he makes an impact, and what the future holds for him.